We're doing a pre-move-in at 503 Cleveland Street on May 23rd, 2017. We're entering a living room. Everything is nice and clean. Everything works. We have the dining area. All walls, nice and clean. Windows. Light works. You have the kitchen. Floor is clean. Windows and walls are all nice and clean. You have the refrigerator. Freezer is clean. Refrigerator is clean. Countertops. No leaks from the faucet. No leaks below. Hot water is working. We have the stove. Turn on the burners, showing that they work. We have the microwave. Brand new, nice and clean. All the oven burners, stovetop burners are working. You have the bedroom. Walls are all nice and clean. Ceiling fan is working. You have the bathroom. No drips on the faucet. Well, the flush is good. No leaks. You have the tub. No leaks coming from the tub. Shower works, no leaks. All walls, nice and clean. We got the next bedroom. Everything's nice and clean. Lights working. The next bedroom. Everything is clean. The light works. This is 503 Cleveland Street.